Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silent meditation.
Ni hao, Pine Richland. I'm Caleb. Today is Friday, October 5th, 2018. It's an A-Day.
And I'm Chris Ansel. Now for today's announcements. SAT news. Attention registered SAT students. Tomorrow, Pine Richland High School will be hosting College Board SATs. Students should enter the building through the STEAM entrance doors located behind the high school as early as 7:20 a.m. and no later than 7:40 a.m. You must provide a photo ID and admission ticket with a College Board approved photo. Please make sure your picture follows the College Board guidelines. You will need both a photo ID and an admission ticket in order to enter the testing room. All students also need to bring a calculator and number 2 pencils. Students are strongly encouraged to leave cell phones at home or in the car. The test duration is approximately 4 hours, so please plan accordingly. And remember, no College Board approved photo ID and administration ticket, no test. Mock trial. The Pine Richland Mock Trial Program will officially begin the 2018-2019 season with a meeting on Wednesday, October 10th. The meeting will be in room 103 from 2:45 p.m. to 4:15 p.m. The team will continue to meet on Wednesdays throughout the competition season. Interested students must sign up in room 103. If you are planning on competing with mock trial but cannot make the meeting on October 10th, you must stop in room 103 to discuss with Mr. Schmiedel. Cafeteria news. Hey, Pine Richland High School students, it's time to show your school spirit. Our school is participating in the Healthy High School Challenge. We are competing against high schools around the country to see who can win some of the $80,000 in cash prizes for our student council. There are a total of 103 cash prizes to win, so let's work together to come out on top. During October, for every combo meal in the cafeteria, healthy snack, or beverage purchase you make, we earn points toward winning the Healthy High School Challenge and the top prize of $5,000. Plus, we can earn double points for purchasing the featured healthy snack, beverage, or entree of the week to get us closer to that top honor. The best part is you'll be helping us claim victory while enjoying some delicious and healthy food at the same time. Remember, the Healthy High School Challenge is running through November 2nd. More information on the challenge is available in the cafeteria. Now let's check in with Harrison for the fact of the day.
Hey Pine Richland, this is Harrison with your fact of the day. Did you know that car accidents rise 10% every week at the beginning of daylight savings time? That's all for me. Back to you at the studio.
What a good fact. Homecoming Book Club. Any student who would like to hear about new and upcoming books in our school library collection or to discuss favorite books may sign up in the library to join Homeroom Book Club. They will meet during homeroom on Friday, starting today. Yeah, just keep it going. Homecoming flower sales. Flower sales for homecoming will take place through October 11th during all lunch periods. Roses are $2, carnations are $1, and singing grams are $10. Prices will increase $1 the last day of the sale, October 11th. Class rings. Packets to order class rings for sophomores were distributed during homeroom. Ring orders will be taking place on Wednesday, October 10th, during all lunch periods and after school from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. Spring Musical. The PRHS musical to hold dance auditions on Monday, October 8th at 2:45 in the high school auditorium, and vocal monologue auditions on Monday, October 22nd, beginning at 2:45 in the middle school auditorium. Sign-up sheets are posted on the library window. Please refer to the website for audition requirements. Song choices are posted on the link on the musical page. Now let's take it over to Grace, today's student feature.
Hi, I'm Grace, and I'm here with the student features.
Emily Brandt.
Ali Zerski.
And how long have you been going to Pine Richland?
Since kindergarten.
And what sports do you guys play?
I cheer.
Varsity cheerleading and competition cheerleading.
Very nice. And that's all from me. Back to you guys in the studio.
There's a cool students. Homecoming dance. The homecoming dance will be on Saturday, October 13th from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. The doors close at 7:30 p.m. Early bird tickets will be sold for $20 per person during all lunches today. After today, tickets will increase to $25 per person and will be sold before school and after school in room 45. Tickets will not be sold at the door. A signed permission slip is required to attend the dance. You can pick one up in the cafeteria or you can download the permission slip from the high school webpage. Homecoming court voting. The second round of voting to determine the homecoming queen will take place on Wednesday, October 10th starting at 7 a.m. for students in all grades 9 through 12. The voting windows will be open until Thursday, October 11th at noon. Please check your school email for the link and directions on how to vote. Spirit Week. This year's Spirit Week will take place next week. The themes for each day will be as follows. Monday, October 8th is Reach for the Stars space theme. Tuesday, October 9th is Stunt Double Day, Twin with a Friend. Wednesday, October 10th is Lights, Camera, Action superhero theme. Thursday, October 11th is Star Athlete Day jersey theme. Friday, October 12th is Hometown Hero green and white. We will again be having our homeroom competition during Spirit Week. Dress up and earn points in homeroom during Spirit Week. Bring in non-perishable food items for our food drive benefiting the Greater Pittsburgh Community Food Bank. Every item donated is a point for your homeroom.
Homecoming Festival. Join us Friday, October 12th for our homecoming booths with good food sponsored by our different clubs, organizations, and community members. The homecoming processional begins at 6:30 p.m. Our Pine Richland Rams will be taking on Mount Lebanon at 7:30. The theme will be USA. At halftime, we will announce our 2018 homecoming court and crown the 2018 homecoming queen. All right, the Pine Richland girls soccer team is sponsoring a gear drive to support two organizations, Cameron FDP and Pittsburgh Soccer. Collect new or gently used soccer balls, cleats, socks, jerseys, and much more soccer-related gear. Cameron FDP collects for players in Africa that play on dirt fields and have homemade balls and rarely have shoes. Pittsburgh Soccer and the community strives to provide high-quality programs with underserved communities in Pittsburgh. Monetary donations are highly appreciated for transportation and coordination as well. There is a flyer with more information on the organizations on the bulletin board. The donations are in the front lobby of the school and in the stadium lobby during girls' soccer home games through October 15th. Any donations would really be appreciated because it really makes a difference for the less fortunate. Yearbook. Attention all students, yearbooks are on sale on the webpage at the bottom of your screen for an early bird price of $55. If you wait until after October 31st, the price will increase. Snack cart. Don't forget to fuel up before practice, theater, clubs with after-school snack cart. The cart is located in the front lobby from 2:25 to 2:45. Using your school cafe account, you can choose from a variety of snacks including yogurt, granola bars, sandwiches, Gatorade, smoothies, and much more.
Guidance news. The following colleges and universities will be visiting PRHS today and next week. Interested sophomores, juniors, and seniors should sign up to attend a visit through their Navion student accounts. All students are required to have permission from their classroom or study hall teachers. Forms are available online or in the guidance office. The following scholarships, contests, and workshops are now available. Stop in the guidance office or check on Navion's on their colleges tab scholarship list. Now let's head over to Lizzie for today's sports.
Hi, I'm Lizzie with your sports. Football. Tonight the varsity team will be at Cannon Mac. Kickoff starts at 7 p.m. Let's go to this week's Friday night hype video made by PRTV students Caleb Grogan and Jonah Ansel.
Every one of them is giving up and giving in. Tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence or cost. Tell me, will the stars align? Will heaven step in? Will it save us from a sin? Will it? Cause this house of mine stands strong. That's the price you pay. Leave behind your heart.
Yeah, you're a natural. Live what's happening. Looking through the glass, find the wrong within the past, knowing we are the youth. Cut it to the beast, out of world without the peace, facing a bit of the truth. That's the price you pay.
That was pretty hype. In other football news, tomorrow the JV team will face Cannon Mac at home. Kickoff is at 10 a.m. at the PR Stadium. Cross country. Tomorrow the boys and girls teams will compete at the Bill Lexon Invitational. The race will be held at Lawrence County Fairgrounds. Field hockey. Tomorrow the varsity and JV teams will take on Peters Township at home. JV plays at 2:30 p.m. followed by the varsity game at 4 p.m. Both games will be played at the PR Stadium. Boys soccer. Tonight, the varsity team will take on Shaler area at home. The game time is at 7 p.m. Girls soccer. Tomorrow night, the varsity and JV teams will face Butler at home. JV plays at 6 p.m., followed by the varsity game at 7:30 p.m. Both games will be played at the PR Stadium. That's all for me. Back to you guys in the studio.
That sounds like some good sports.
Now let's go to Nick.
Hi, guys. This is Nick with your lunch report. Today we'll be having chicken cordon, blue casserole, seasoned carrots, cheese pizza, pepperoni pizza, fresh herb pizza. That's all from me. Back to you at the front desk.
That lunch sounds really good.
Now let's send it over to A-Rod for today's weather.
All right. Shout out to the cuties in the band. I'm A-Rod and I'm here with your weather. Today we got a high of 70 and a low of 58. And tomorrow we got some light scattered showers with a high of 80 and a low of 64. That's all from me. Back to you guys at the front desk.
Those showers don't look good.
That's all for today. It's an A-Day. I'm Caleb.
And I'm Chris. Have a good one, Pine Richland.